was a legitimate fighter. He came through Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and was a world-class champion.
Something definitely different about him. From day one, he got it.
Everyone in MCW should be nervous.
I'm gonna bring legitimacy, not just to MCW, but professional wrestling. And if anybody gets in my way, they're getting put to sleep or put in the hospital. MCW, you're on notice.